They should all know that we lost, and yet they still fight. They will not cede their power to define themselves. I think that's why I react. Not because Goldbug is threatening my life. Not because he is going to kill Starscream. Not because Megatron and the Decepticon army are at the city gates. But because Starscream's words were enough to shake the control out of Goldbug's optics again and again. And I had forgotten that Starscream's words always had the power to shake me.